Hello everybody, so today I will talk about trigonometry. The topic today is about we need to prove that this one. So now I will show you how to answer. For the first one, tan x multiplied by cotan x. We know that tan x is about sine x over cosine x. And cotan x is about cosine x over sine x. Cosine x divided by cosine x, sine x divided by sine x. So this one equals to number one. Next, cosecant of x multiplied by sine x. We know that cosecant of x is about 1 over sine x multiplied by sine x. Sine x divided by sine x, we got number 1. And the last one, secant of x multiplied by cosine x. We know that secant of x is about 1 over cosine x multiplied by cosine x. This one divided by this one, so you got number 1. This is the end. Thank you for watching.